What's going on, y'all? It's your boy, the 21st Century, and you are now tuned in to mainsworld365.com. I'm here with female rapper Staxx Cordero. What's going on, Staxx?
What's good? I'm excited about the show tonight. It's a whole lot of talent in the building, and I'm honored to be here. Big up to you, Benny Negro, for putting this whole thing together.
All right, no doubt. You're looking good this evening.
Thank you.
How long you been rapping?
Wow. For as long as people have been beating on the table trying to make some hot beats. I guess like high school.
Since high school? Now, what's the difference between hip-hop then and hip-hop now to you?
Wow. You know, everything has its season. And so right now, there's a totally different season. But I think that, like those 808 drums are coming back. And like, you know, the music that really makes you want to get up and dance is coming back. Not that I can't dance anything that's out right now. But before it was like lyrics and music. And then it became more about the music and hooks,
right?
You know, and so now it seems to be coming back to lyrical content and music, so I'm excited about that.
Now, how would you describe your rhymes? Is it hardcore or is it based on sex appeal?
Wow. I believe that Staxx Cordero is based on talent, period. Not only do I rap, I act, I write, I do online hosting for a radio show called Air It Out Show. So God has blessed me with multiple talents, and for me to get up on stage and do my thing, I've been doing this for so long that it basically depends on what the producer gives me. You know, if the track is hard, I'm coming hard. If it's something commercial, you know, I adapt to what it is.
Right. Now, what can we expect the mixtape?
Actually, there's a mixtape called The Presidential Speech 16s is on daphip.com right now. You can search Staxx Cordero.
Okay. You got any shout-outs?
Sure. I want to give a shout-out to Orama Records, a shout-out to you, 21st Century. Shout-out to Benny Negro, Anita Powell, Demo Ed, DJ Scratch, Swag Magazine, and to all of the talented people that are competing tonight. And not just here on this stage, but in music, period. Big shout out to y'all.
Well, you definitely gonna do your thing. I already know that. You handle yourself with grace.
Thank
your
you.
Appeal and your beauty is from the inside and it's shining out. I wanna thank you for this interview.
Thank you very much, and I appreciate you interviewing me and for recognizing me. He recognized me from Facebook, that's kinda big.
I got that third eye. Y'all already heard it here first. Mainsworld365.com, exclusive. Unsung artist, you already know what it is.